One, they have a mighty name. The term jaguar originates from the indigenous Tupi-Guarani word yaguar, meaning he who kills with one leap. This name encapsulates the jaguar's formidable reputation as a powerful predator known for its stealthy hunting tactics and incredible agility. Jaguars are the largest big cats in the Americas, renowned for their muscular build, strong jaws capable of delivering a crushing bite, and remarkable leaping ability. They can leap vertically up to 3 meters and horizontally over 6 meters, making them adept at ambushing and overpowering their prey. This combination of strength, agility, and predatory skill has cemented the jaguar's status as a symbol of strength and prowess across its range in Central and South America. 2. Their territory is shrinking. Jaguars once roamed from the southwestern USA through South America to central southern Argentina. However, they have been largely extirpated from half of their original range. Today, there are approximately 173,000 jaguars left in the world, with the majority residing in the Amazon rainforest and the Pantanal, the largest tropical wetland. Brazil serves as their primary stronghold, hosting an estimated half of the remaining wild population. 3. They're on the chunky side. The jaguar ranks as the third largest cat globally, following the tiger and the lion, and stands as the largest cat species in the Americas. Typically reaching lengths of up to 170 centimeters, excluding their impressive tails that can extend up to 80 centimeters, male jaguars can weigh around 120 kilograms, which is nearly 19 stone, while females generally weigh up to 100 kilograms. However, their size can vary significantly across regions. For instance, jaguars in Central America may be about half the size of those found in the Pantanal. This robust build equips them to tackle formidable prey, including giant caimans, demonstrating their prowess in the wild. 4. They've got spotty spots. At first glance, jaguars can be confused with leopards due to their similar appearance, but several distinguishing features set them apart. Jaguars have rosettes, circular markings, with distinctive black dots in the centers, a feature absent in leopards. Additionally, jaguars possess larger, more rounded heads and shorter legs compared to leopards. Notably, jaguars can exhibit melanism, appearing nearly black in coloration, which often leads them to be referred to as black jaguars. However, this term is commonly misused. Both melanistic jaguars and leopards are correctly known as black panthers. 5. Jaguars are excellent swimmers. In contrast to many domestic cats, jaguars are not averse to water. They have evolved to thrive in wet habitats and are frequently observed swimming in lakes, rivers, and wetlands. Jaguars are adept and confident swimmers, capable of crossing large rivers as part of their natural behavior. 6. Jaguars roars. Both male and female jaguars use roaring to facilitate mating encounters. Their typical call, often described as a saw, resembles the sound of wood being sawed in one direction. Jaguars also communicate with each other through a nasal, snuffling noise, which they use for greeting and reassurance. 7. They will eat almost anything. Jaguars are highly adaptable hunters known for their opportunistic feeding habits. Their diet includes a wide variety of prey such as capybaras, deer, tortoises, iguanas, armadillos, fish, birds, and monkeys. They are even capable of taking down large animals like tapirs and formidable predators like caimans. Jaguars exhibit both nocturnal and diurnal behavior, hunting throughout the day and night, often covering extensive distances in search of food. 8. They will kill with a powerful bite. Jaguars possess the strongest bite of any big cat, capable of penetrating the thick hides of crocodiles and the hard shells of turtles. Their formidable teeth and jaws are essential for subduing prey that can weigh 3 to 4 times their own body weight, typically dispatching it with a precise bite to the back of the skull rather than the neck or throat as other big cats do. Like their feline relatives, jaguars' tongues are equipped with sharp, pointed papillae used to scrape meat from bones, aiding in efficient consumption of their prey. 9. Their cubs grow quickly. During the breeding season, a pair of jaguars may mate as frequently as 100 times a day, a physically demanding process. Pregnancy typically lasts about 14 weeks, after which the female typically gives birth to two jaguar cubs, though litters of up to four are possible. At birth, jaguar cubs weigh approximately as much as a loaf of bread but grow rapidly in size and strength. By the age of two, males can be up to 50% heavier than their female litter mates, showcasing early signs of their eventual size and power. 10 Jaguars face growing threats. Deforestation rates in Latin America are alarmingly high, driven by logging and the expansion of cattle ranching. This poses numerous threats to jaguars, including habitat loss, fragmentation that isolates populations, and increased difficulty in finding suitable mates. Reduced habitat also limits the availability of wild prey for jaguars, with over a quarter of their range experiencing declining prey numbers. Consequently, jaguars may turn to hunting livestock, leading to conflicts with humans who retaliate by killing them. Despite legal protections, jaguars remain vulnerable to poaching. While demand for their skins has decreased since the 1970s, their paws, teeth, and other body parts are still sought after locally and internationally for traditional medicine and ornaments.